Today, we are back with a different kind of video. After watching this, you will know that we are growing up. We are learning new skills and we are enjoying it very much. We shall be showing you how to make tasty, healthy brownies at home with simple ingredients. So to cook these brownies, we shall use whole wheat flour, 1 cup, almonds, 6 seeds chopped into pieces, sugar, 1 cup, eggs, 2, 75 grams of butter, 1 tablespoon of baking powder and 1/2 cup of milk. To make it more yummy, we add 1 tablespoon of coffee powder and 1 tablespoon of chocolate crumbs.
To start with, we are going to mix 1 tablespoon baking powder with whole wheat flour properly. Next, we shall take 2 eggs and break them in a bowl. Then we shall beat the eggs nicely. We shall now mix a cup of sugar to the beaten egg by nicely whisking them for quite some time. In the next step, we are going to add melted butter with sugar and egg mix. While doing so, continue whisking so that all the ingredients get mixed up nicely. Now we shall add the coffee powder to the whole wheat and baking powder mixture.
In the next step, we shall be adding the wheat mixed to the sugar, egg and butter mix. This action has to be done carefully by continuously stirring while the ingredients are being mixed to avoid formation of lumps. Whisk the mixture properly for quite some time until a homogeneous looking mix is prepared.
We will add some milk to the mixture and continue whisking. Now the batter is ready for baking. Now as the batter is ready, we will preheat the oven for 180 degrees Celsius and around 10 minutes. Now we shall place butter paper on the pan in which we are going to bake the brownies. Before inserting the batter into the oven, we will add chopped almonds and chocolate crumbs over it. This will add some special taste and flavor to the brownie. We will now insert the batter into the oven. We shall keep the temperature at 180 degrees centigrade and bake the brownie batter for 30 minutes.
We are getting impatient now and can't wait to taste the brownie. Now 30 minutes is over and we are going to take out the brownie. We will bring out the pan from the oven carefully so that our hands don't get burned. Yes, we have successfully taken out the pan and here is our brownie. It looks so appealing. We can't wait to have a bite on the brownie. Yes, we have made it. The first ever cooking experience of our life. You know, we shared the brownie with our parents and they were surprised. The brownie is too good to taste. It is so soft, mushy and yummy. You can also try this at home and we are sure you will enjoy it. Till then,
stay safe,
stay inside
and stay healthy.